Here comes the man who has absolutely no respect for his age. When I'm talking about the boss of the Calypso Review.
I tried to hug up Doreen last night. She said, Keith, know your place. Man, don't hug me up, get out of the sight. Kitchen, I don't get me in a race. Go hug up your wine, girl on the stage. Well, I got your vex, I push you apart. Yes, friend, so the trouble starts. She hit me. I hit she. She hit me. I hit she. We fight and row, we fight all night till broad daylight. She hit me, I hit she. She hit me, I hit she. Alone, I want to be free. Man, the bed is wide, so you have no excuse for touching me. Just because I started to tell the truth, you come and you knock me down like a brute. I don't even want you to touch me hand. Go and hug your wine, a woman. She hit me. The woman drove me on top of my head. I said, girl, you kinda joke too far. You don't make me know really who you are. Like you have the devil blood in your vein. She says that's so what? And fight out again. She hit me. I hit she. She hit me. I hit she. She scratched me, yeah. She pulled me. I'm drunk, she wet, she hit me. I hit she. She hit me. I hit she. What?
Oh, so when I feel you rehearsing all kind of thing, I die to rehearse all you doing? You know how long I stand out there watching you? I never knew you could whine so. You're holding back on me, or? I could whine too, no? Watch. It's whine a girl you like. Well, it's whine a girl you go get. When I done with you, you go can't whine.